Fixing a broken plaster mold. Left it in a bucket of water until it is completely wet inside out. Mixing some new plaster. Brush the plaster on the connections. Wait for the plaster to completely dry, then it is good to use again.